this is CiCi, and today we're going to learn how to make steamed fish. And now, let's go!
我现在做一个清蒸鱼，我做清蒸鱼的特点呢，就是调制的时候就是比较单一的一种味道。这个汁是怎么调呢？它里边有蒜头、香菜的头，还有那个拍烂的姜，还有葱。让它蒸的时候，那个蒸汽很迅速的，就是整个鱼的四周都同时受热。放的时候放点盐。 放点油，阿哥，帮我接点啊，好，放点姜丝，好，这就可以蒸了。哎，七号房间，蒸它9分钟。 姜丝，然后我就喜欢放点葱花，一般人他就好，然后浇那个姜丝冲湿的那个汁浇出来，炸出来。
Wow, so delicate. Look. Okay. Oh my god, this is so good. It's so delicate, it's so fresh, and it's really light. It's just amazing. And it also has different dimensions of flavors, accent, there's like ginger, a little bit of scallions, and it's just amazing. And now you can make this at home as well. So please comment below and let me know what other recipes you would like to learn. In the meantime, be happy and be CiCi delicious. Bye!